barbell cut.
Okay, Juarez. Both monorails shut down. No more shipments getting out of this plant. Tell me, have you gained access to the production facility?
Almost got it.
Good. Gonna need that soon. Blaster, sit rep, amigo.
I think I have a line on Saber. The man himself. Won't be long, Darwin. He's close.
Good work, guys. Keep me updated. Speckles, you at the core yet?
Almost there, Darwin. And this time, I think I can get the virus to work.
Darwin, I got it. I'm showing clear access to the production facility. I should be able to guide you straight through. You better get moving. There may be heavy security backup.
I'm on my way.
Copy that.
radio, turning it on.
Go through the assembly lines to reach the assembly hub. System requires power to operate. The system requires power to operate.
Power of the machinery,
being
on the conveyor.
Careful. Two more reds really want
terminal requires an alternate power source. The buttons need to be activated in the correct order. Look for a machine to obtain the sequence. Use Mooch's slow time ability to see the fast moving numbers and discover the sequence. The terminal is now active and ready to receive input.
Yes.
system is now active and online.
I am so glad I've trained for this. Well, maybe not exactly.
Darwin, I found the grapple.
Hey, not bad, Hurley.
Not bad.
Bring it right to me, ASAP.
Thanks, Darwin. But I got, update. I'm having a bit of a problem here. Actually, I think it's more than a bit.
Help! Hurley, don't move. I'll get your position and get to you as fast as I can.
Faster would be better! I don't need to rush you!
Just hang in there, Hurley.
Hurley has the grapple, but is in trouble. Find him and rescue him. Mechanical wheels climb inside and begin moving in a direction. You can also sprint whilst in the wheel. To stop using the wheel, simply pull away from it.
Huh!
One of these back in HQ. Thank you. Early, I can see your position. Not too pretty. I'm on my way.
Oh, thanks, Darwin.
And Hurley, don't do anything. I mean anything. Just stay put.
You got it. Nowhere to go anyway.
What did I do to deserve this? Go! The door's locked. Whereas, gonna need another way in, and fast.
I hear you. Scanning for an alternate point of ingress. Not sure I see anything.
Hang in there, Hurley. If there's a way in, Darwin will find it.
Wait. I'm seeing a control room on the upper floor. You just might be able to open the door from there.
Thank you.
Not gonna be easy. Ready to clean this place up. Now it's time to dish it out.
Hey, see you.
Glad you're okay, too.
Here you go. Ugh.
Now, get back to Juarez, and fast. Unless you want to play some more with the waffle irons.
Say no more, amigo.
You gotta hurry, Darwin. Get back to the main assembly hub.
I know. Any word from Speckles?
I'm here at the car, Darwin. Starting to work on the virus now.
Great. We're still on track to bring this place down, so let's do it.
Okay, Darwin. Equip the magnetic grapple. It's time for a field test.
The grapple can be used to pull you towards Saberlized speaker units. Equip the grapple and aim at the speaker unit. Hold the fire button while aiming at the speaker unit to be pulled toward it. Once attached to the speaker, you can switch freely to use other weapons. Destroy the vent with one of your weapons. Charge the jetpack while hanging from the grapple to hover through the vent.
The speakers are all over this place. It'll be really handy.
Not the way to move on this.
Thank you.
Juarez, can you confirm my target?
The entrance to the machinery room is dead ahead, Darwin. Leads right to the production facility. Get in there, and you should be good.
That was gonna come in handy.